go. And I think I'm ready to go out already. I think I took care of all my shit. Oh.
I can't use that. I can't use that.
That's sad. I don't want to yet. I guess we will go to the sewers. So I'm just taking out Radamant. I'm using my preserved head over here, which gives me that plus bone armor. There we go. Now we're ready. Yes.
Ooh.
I can't carry anymore.
I know. Not gonna use it, but, well, maybe for the teeth chargers. Charges. And mercenary don't need any health. That's good. Ah. Oh, it's a sheep. Yeah, I don't want to give that stuff up. Whoa. 50 strength. I'm gonna have to just give that to her. Because I think I'm at 30. Yeah. No. That's not gonna happen for a while. Mostly focusing on vitality and energy for this build. I know I need dexterity. Out on Dario, it actually went better than I expected. I thought I was gonna be, you know, having some trouble. It ended up being alright. Mostly because there's, like, a lot of little baddies around Andario. I can, like, summon my little mini army. Why is it lagging? This is a 20-year-old game. Although it seems like if I don't give it higher CPU priority, that it really adds issues. Which is odd. But 50 to H. Maybe the H dies. Loses. It's probably not. Maybe? I don't really know.
I can't carry any.
Because even when my CPU is at like 60%, the thing just, it does this. It lags. And I closed a bunch of shit. I was hoping that would help. Nope. Details. CPU priority. Die. There we go. God, that's weird. Some of my audio settings too. Sorry. Let's go here. Maybe to the system settings, where the sound settings are. background monitor, and it's just kind of messing me up. Apply.
Overburdened. Good to see you.
Thank you.
put that to good use. I'll 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 put that to good use.
I am overburdened. Can't carry anymore.
Thank you.
I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use. I'll put that to good use.
Greetings. Drognan told me something interesting earlier today. It might explain why Radamant is so restless, and it might have something to do with why he is stealing human body parts. Drognan told me something interesting earlier today. I've no love for brothels, as they can lead honorable men to do dishonorable things. Since the local harems took up hiding in the palace, however, there seems to be a rise in foul tempers.
Yes? The Horadric mummies were created to...
I am overburdened.
It is an honor to serve you.
Greetings. The Horadric mummies were created to protect the tombs, but Radamant is far from his burial chamber. Given the aberrations that have been witnessed lately, it comes as no surprise that even the ancient guardian spells have begun to unravel. Be wary of this as you venture farther into the desert. Thank you.
waste of undead flesh. I can't carry anymore.
Evening.
Hello. Hello. They say that the taste of vengeance is bittersweet, but I find it to my liking. In addition to my undying gratitude, I have spoken on your behalf with the rest of the townspeople. The merchants have agreed to show their gratitude by offering their wares and services at lower rates. Oh, Jaren wants to see you too. You'll find him in front of the palace.
I am overburdened.
Horadric scroll! What a fortunate turn of events! As the last living Horadrim, I alone have knowledge of its meaning. Now, to read the Horadric runes it bears. The Horadric mages, after binding Bale within Tal Rasha, magically sealed off his burial chamber from the mortal realm. Those same mages also crafted fearsome Horadric staves, and imbued them with the special power to open the chamber's hidden door. After nearly losing one to the thievery of a rogue sorcerer, they divided all the Horadric staves into two parts, wooden shaft and metal headpiece, hiding them separately to safeguard them. The Horadrim foresaw our current plight and designed the hiding places to reveal themselves to worthy heroes like you. Collect both parts of a Horadric staff and unite them using a Horadric cube. Then you may enter Tal Rosh's burial chamber.
Good day.
You may not pass.
I have heard of your many deeds of skill and bravery. I feel I can trust you with something I have been hesitant to speak of. Drognan and I have concluded that the Dark Wanderer who passed through here recently was Diablo himself. Drognan believes that Diablo is searching the desert for the secret tomb where the great Horadric mage, Tal Rasha, keeps Bale imprisoned. You must find Diablo and put an end to the terrible evil that has fallen upon our city. Drognan is wise and is sure to have some helpful advice for you as to how Tal Rasha's tomb may be found. It may take you quite some time to find the tomb. May you be ready when you do. For trade in magic and the like, see Drognan.
can't carry anymore.
Stay a while and listen.
How may I help you?
Good evening.
Blessings to you.